Hello guys, for some reason if we don't show any footage from the movie in the first minute, we don't get copyrighted.
That's why you're seeing us right now.
That's why you're
seeing us right now. You guys are looking beautiful today.
Yeah, so what we're about to do is we're about to plug merch, but if you want to skip that, just skip to 47 seconds into the video.
You'll see us then.
Real quick before the video starts, we have new coffee mugs and new stickers on the website. This design is really cool, and if you order one, tag us in it on Instagram and we'll try to reply to as many people as possible. But yeah, this is a limited edition drop, so make sure to go get it before they all run out. And thank you guys. Oh, and one more thing, we did the new Love is Blind episodes, so that'll be going up on Patreon within the next week, so feel free to check out our Patreon. Anyway guys, enjoy the video. Guys, we are here for one reason, and that is to make fun of this movie as much as humanly possible.
That's a good fucking reason.
So let's do it. It's gonna be awkward, bro. You know they're exes, right?
They are?
Yeah, they used to date, like for real, for real.
What?
That's weird, huh?
No. What the hell was that face? Can you zoom in on that face during the edit?
Oh boy.
What? Unless if Harvard admissions is key. Dude, she's cheating on him.
Oh, okay.
It's her side.
She has now a decision to Harvard or Berkeley. Yeah. She chooses between Noah and Lee. Because she made a promise that she was always going to go with Lee. But now that she has Noah as the boyfriend, she's getting dick. What's she going to decide?
Bro, you got to get the dick, bro.
Yeah, you'd go with the dick.
Help the Flynns get ready to sell it.
What is she wearing? What is he wearing?
Why did that look CGI, bro? That's such an ugly color.
Elle and I, we used to pretend this was a diamond. And we would like pretend to steal it. It was like this big jewel heist.
Ain't no one fucking care, bro.
Dude,
let's move on. Why are we still lingering on these characters? Fuck your jewel.
We need to make one pile for the stuff we want to keep, and then another pile for things we want to put in bags and donate.
Are we getting a scene about chores? Who wants to wash this shit? Where's the cheating? Where's the sadness? Where's the rejection?
Where's the death?
Harvard.
What?
So Harvard means that she goes with him.
Oh, shit.
Oh. There we go!
Oh my gosh, we got drama.
Let's go, let's go!
Let go. Put your interest out.
What's there to talk about, you know? This is just the way things go, right?
No, what do you mean?
You got a girlfriend, bro. Where's this plot gonna go?
I don't know, I think they just all need to fucking grow up.
I was leaving him. No matter how much I wanted to be at Berkeley with him too. And it was killing me to see him.
Fucking movie, man. How do people take these movies serious, bro?
Dude, they are serious, bro. Think about the characters and what they have to go through, bro.
Hey, bitches!
Hey, girl!
Bro. Imagine pulling up to a party and Joey King answers the door.
Dude, I would run.
Are you a Berkeley guy?
Yeah, just finished my first year.
Dude, I started in the fall.
Get out of here, man.
Okay, bye.
They're such Berkeley people, too.
600 miles, find a copy of Amazing Spider-Man 3, make me a fan.
That's another thing. Oh, man, this is crazy.
Are they about to fuck?
Dude, they are having sex later.
Hey, man.
You don't work here. Stop sweeping.
But there's sand everywhere.
You need a hand job.
What?
What? Well, the way she tapped him on the shoulder was like a you need a hand job type pat. You never seen those type of paths before?
You know, we're not going to be able to do all of our bucket list items.
Bucket list item number 22. Live together at Berkeley.
Oh. She's like, I was thinking, what if we just put white out over rule 22?
Hi, guys. Sorry about the wait.
Oh, my.
Oh, it's Marco. That was his name, right? Yes.
Yeah.
How are you?
No, wait, are we gonna have a fucking love triangle?
I don't think so, bro.
Then why is Marco here if he's not ready to dick her down, bro?
Hey.
Hey, loser.
Wait, it's her!
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit, we talking to our old sides?
I mean, like, what do you think the movie
would be going, really bro? Sides, though.
They but they were, bro.
They were, like, sexual tension
sides.
I
mean, you could tell that they'd be fucking, bro. Dude, why? Well, that where, shirt where is they so walking? Ugly. Where both. I hate their outfits.
Who the fuck was wardrobe? Okay, this scene drags on for way too long, so pretty much what happens here is Noah tells her that Chloe's gonna be in town, and he asks if she can stay at their place, and Elle is fine with it, but then Elle brings up Marco and that he works at a water park and that she wants to go to a water park, but Noah gets all weirded out about it.
That's kind of a double standard. I was totally fine with Chloe.
Exactly.
For real, double standard? 1 + 1 = 2, double standard.
Yeah, that would add up.
You're the best commentators dude, on the show.
Dude, I don't know how we do it sometimes, bro.
You ready to go?
Definitely.
Catch you later.
Was I a total hypocrite or what?
Bye, have fun.
This was my...
That's fruity, bro. They gotta be kissing.
Bro.
At least.
I hope they are.
I'm tired of being told I'm a liar. Oh my God, Ron, do you ever listen? That is not what I said.
Please, you gotta get me the F out of here, dude.
Well then, get the F out of there, girly.
Hey, Dad, what's up?
Hey, hi, honey.
Your mom's dead. Wait, I killed her.
I think your mom's actually dead, though.
Oh, that's right.
No, Linda already made me some.
Linda?
Oh, his dad's dating a new girl. That's a bad first impression.
She bad, though.
That's a bad first impression.
That is.
Well, your mom was an old friend of mine.
I was your mother's bridesmaid, and now I'm fucking the groom.
I had sex with your mother. I fucked your mom, and now I'm fucking your dad. Dude, is that Elon Musk?
Give me a helmet.
Why you always got that, like, stank face on? Like, he's about to do the stanky leg.
That's a good observation.
Dang, bro.
Oh boy, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Close one.
Don't shake his hand, it's dirty.
There's nothing going on between Marco and me.
If you think that he's not still after you, then you're being naive. It's embarrassing.
It is embarrassing.
He's arguing with fucking Mario Joey King, bro.
Yeah, bro.
What we just did was legendary.
This was the same exact location and shot as in the second movie. I kept getting copyrighted on this fucking part, and I was pissed.
Dude, that's because that's our hometown cruise spot where they just be slanging their own shit.
Is everything okay?
She's like, 1 year memory popped up of your nudes on Snapchat memories.
My Snapchat memory of me fucking blowing you came up, and I just remember like taking that load. I just really missed that. I think if we go back to those days.
I did all this for you, babe, and I have shorts on.
And I'm not wearing any socks.
There's no underwear, too.
I want you to take off my shoe and suck my tail.
I have this thing with Lee, and it's like we've been planning it for
weeks.
Please,
don't tell me it's a bucket list thing.
I'm sorry.
She's ditching the date for a fucking bucket list thing, bro?
Hey.
Why are they on a fancy dinner, dude? What the f- No way, they just played Walk the Fucking Moon.
What? They're playing Shut Up and Dance with Me, bro.
Flash mob. I'm gonna hate this scene.
The truth was, I was doing the bucket list to soften the blow to Lee so it would be easier to go to Boston with Noah.
Wow.
Now no one's happy.
Yeah, okay. Now you're gonna have to like eat his ass to make up for it.
For real. Eat his ass, wake him up eating his ass.
Son of a bitch!
Marco's gonna be like, M'lady, get up and fuck me.
That's what Marco's about to do. I hate how there's like nothing to commentate on, so we just have to talk about sex. Like, this is literally the only jokes we have right now. Uh-oh, Baywatch.
That ocean looked fucking pure.
Dude, I want to fuck that ocean. Look how good it looks, though. You're saying like you wouldn't want to have sex with that if it formed?
I was literally bringing up the ocean to get away from sex jokes, and you're like, yeah, I'd fuck the ocean.
Listen, why don't I come back at the end of your shift? We can keep talking.
Really?
Sure.
Why would she agree to that when she got a boyfriend, bro? These people stupid dummy dumb.
I'll see you later.
Marco like, I can't even find my polo out here.
Do you think Marco wears polo? Or listens to Polo G while wearing a polo?
Who's doing this?
Who do you think, bro?
Oh, it's fucking Marco, isn't it?
No, it's not.
Oh.
Got him. Bro, she ugly.
Disclaimer.
Dude, I don't like, we don't mean it.
But it's just,
we don't mean it.
Okay. Marco's like, damn it, man. I was gonna show you home.
She's worth $3 million, bro. We gotta kill her.
Dude, Joey King's rich.
What have you been doing all morning? You're doing it wrong. Here, give me.
Man was playing his game.
Wow.
Bro, she's such an annoying character, dude.
I hope it's okay I'm here.
Look at him. Abbed up, pecs, bulging, silver chain. I would punch Marco if I was Noah.
Hey, close one. Yeah, nice shot, asshole.
He's like, you want to see it?
Oh, hey, they're about to fight, they're about to fight.
Step the fuck up, Marco.
Step the fuck up, Marco.
What is that? Still want L?
He's like, no, I want that dub. Rematch.
That? Yo, I said shut
so,
up.
The sooner you get that through your thick skull, the sooner you can...
Noah's trying to tame the beast.
Please say something.
I'm giving up on you.
I have erectile dysfunction.
Remember that song? Remember that song?
What?
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I'm always the Scotty. Come on, Elle. I rolled first.
Come on, Elle.
That doesn't matter.
Come on, Elle.
You're being a whore. You guys at the desk, Evra.
She can't just like walk into our lives and be all part of it like she's just been here the whole time. Linda, you don't belong here.
Okay.
Oh my god. She's a piece of shit.
She's deserving what I'm saying to her.
To the bee, clean up the trash.
To the bee, clean the trash, but stretch it out.
Fucking bags her head, yeah, fucking suffocates her.
And then John, that's how like a John Wick. What the fuck is this shot? Where? How do I go? What the fuck was that? Get it the fuck off my screen!
But if you do decide to go, it's not gonna be with me.
No fucking way. He said, if you choose Boston, you're not gonna spend it with me, dog.
What?
Yeah. He broke up with her at the Hollywood sign where they fucked. She was probably expecting dick and got broken up with. Semen still on the L.
Her name's L. Yeah.
Well, forget it. I don't need it.
Please don't do this.
L, I have nothing more to say to you right now.
Oh my god. Dude, I everyone can't handle this, bro.
Everyone ate hell.
Everyone ate hell.
Probably proves that I care too much. This was supposed to be our best summer ever.
I hate when they say that. Like, what? Dude, get out of here.
It was a meme,
like,
bro.
Phineas and Ferb should be the only people saying that.
My best summer was probably when I was like 4.
I want you to know that I think you are an absolutely brilliant woman.
Why, though? She's only good at doing the dance revolution game.
Not at all.
What does she do that makes her a good person, huh?
Exactly.
School is going to be really tough. And I just don't think that we should make it harder by trying to make a relationship work from so far apart.
But you're too young. There's like a 12 age gap.
Yeah, I was your teacher.
You go to that college, and I teach at this college. Why she looks so, like, sad, bro? That game is fun as fuck.
That's a great-ass game.
How to write suicide note.
How to beat Ori Willow of Wisp.
How to look pretty.
Not look like Joey King. Dude, it's so fucked up. We gotta remember that, everyone.
She's not actually ugly.
Let's remember that, everyone.
I've always wanted to go. But besides my family, there is only one thing keeping me in LA, and that's all over now.
Dude, this dude is so dramatic.
Could you imagine this happening to you in real life? No, because it's a movie.
Goodbye, L. Evans.
Goodbye.
She's single now. Go get some dick, bro.
Bro, she don't deserve dick.
Fuck Marco. Oh. Okay, they're leaving. Okay. The guitar got... That guitar... That guitar was like that make-out guitar, you know?
Yeah! Make-out guitar! Yeah!
Vivian, get out of here with that mirror. I'm really gonna miss this.
Who's this girl? She's hot.
Okay, Aaron. Jesus. Dude, okay, it's like 2 a.m. I can't blame you. Dude, it's 1:30. There are no good thoughts happening at this time. Lee, I hope you jump in the water like the beautiful fish that you are.
Is that Joey? I can't look at her.
Get it, because she's ugly.
Queefing.
You want to queef in my asshole and I'll fart it out into your mouth?
What the fuck?
And then you burp it out and then I throw up from how disgusting and hot that was.
I'm losing my mind. Are they gonna fuck? Is this gonna be incest booth?
Yes. Incest booth 3.
There are goodbyes so hard to do. You just wanna skip them.
Movie ends. Yeah, please.
His profile picture is our thumbnail. The same frame.
I mean, they probably got it from our video, bro.
For real.
They probably got the producers. Yeah, they got
the guys, that Camp Rock Christian Edition video.
Oh, yeah. A week away.
The whole cast saw our video. Shout out.
Shout out to that movie.
Shout out to that, man.
Rule number 35. Always call your bestie every time you miss them.
Alright, now what? Like, what the fuck's gonna happen, eh? It happened. Why did we need that shot?
What the fuck?
Our camera died too, and she just cloned.
Our camera died on that shot, bro.
I'm just not selling this house.
You'd be walking away from millions.
They painted over all their memories already, and you're gonna make your decision here?
Yeah.
So you're going to USC?
I probably won't even get in.
Are you kidding me?
You definitely won't. His chin.
Dude, I kind of threw up.
Goodbye, Noah.
L.
Take this L.
Like a ball. Yo, Aaron, don't fall over like that.
One of the things that we do here at the video games department is we pitch in.
I couldn't get in
She's
there.
She's worn that fit already in this
no
movie.
No way I could have gotten in
She's
there.
Worn that fit already in this movie.
We were hoping that you might pitch any ideas you have for possible games or gaming products.
So, Night City is a city.
So... Wake the fuck up, Samurai.
The success.
I think we're all aware of how fantasy football works, Ms. Evans.
What if we were to apply that to a large esports platform? And fantasy football is like a
This shit is fucking
This
crazy.
Is the worst idea I've ever heard. Okay, the
Let's
only
fantasy
reason
sports esports.
The only reason fantasy
no
sports
skill.
Works is because people actually care about the sport.
There's gonna be a fantasy brother. Sport about the fantasy esports.
We saw what happened with Overwatch League.
6 years.
What the fuck?
And after graduation.
Where's this camera going?
That was the most insane shot. The kids at school were still using the kissing booth.
Which is it's a little weird that they're like 28
looking
and they're looking at some high schoolers kiss.
Why is he here? This is 6 years later.
So when's the wedding? Do you guys have a date?
Yeah, we're thinking like late May.
How does he not know that? That's his brother.
He looks so businessy.
Don't let this suit.
Why is he here? There's no way they just don't explain why he's not.
Yeah, I'm designing games. It's
great. I mean, I work in a really small company, but there's
Does she like games in the other movies?
Well, Dance Dance Revolution.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
He's still trying to get at it, bro. This is so, like, stupidly written. I've seen the paths that your eyes... Is he a force ghost? Why is it shot like this?
I think he's a force ghost.
What the fuck is happening?
Definitely force ghost.
Why is
ghost.
This film so weird? Was that a green screen?
No, that was force ghost.
That wasn't even, like, they weren't even a good couple. Dude, this is very stupid. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Drop a like. Let's get 25,000, 30,000 likes. If you're new, subscribe. And we'll see you in the next.